VDR, Voice Data Recorder. It is used to maintain and store in a secure and retrievable form information concerning position, movement, physical status, command and control of vessel for a period from loading up to an incident. The data stored will overwrite itself in 12 hours and therefore the recording happens only for 12 hours. System components. Main cabinet unit. Power supply unit, remote alarm panel, bridge microphone, and finally protected data capsule. Main cabinet unit. The main cabinet unit consists of motherboard, audio collection board, backup disk, etc. The power supply unit. Two charge batteries are included for dedicated reserve power supply, which supply electric energy for at least 2 hours when the power supply of vessel cuts off. Remote alarm panel. It monitors the operation of VDR and it will give a voice and light alarm when malfunction appears. The bridge microphone. More than one bridge microphone is installed and two outer waterproof microphones are installed on both sides of the bridge. Finally, the protected data capsule. The protected data capsule stores various data protected by VDR main cabinet unit. Data recorded stored on a flat free unit. It is placed on the monkey island which can be retrieved in case the ship sinks. That is the HRU system. Shown on the screen is the antenna of the capsule. Vessel has to stop recording after an incident has occurred or else it will overwrite the data and only the last 12 hours data is stored.